In this video, you'll learn how to protect the account you use on PlayStation Network. Keeping your account secure helps to safeguard access to your digital purchases, like games, videos, and subscription services, as well as payment methods saved in your account. For these reasons, it's important to have a strong account password that you never share with anyone else or use with another website. The strongest passwords are a sentence or a random mix of words. Avoid common pop culture sayings, song lyrics, and personal information that others know or could easily learn. Using a password manager to generate and keep track of your password is also recommended. Check the links below this video to learn about resetting your password and enhancing account security with two-step verification. Here are steps you should take to protect your account if you use it on devices that other people can access. On a shared PS4 system, you can add a passcode to prevent others from logging into your user profile. Do this in Settings, Login Settings, and select Login Passcode Management. This diagram that numbers the buttons on the wireless controller displays whenever passcode entry is required. Create a 4-digit passcode and enter it twice for confirmation. Your passcode will be required to log into your profile on this PS4 system. If you don't want to use a passcode, you can always sign out of your PSN account after each session. To do this, go to Settings, Account Management, and select Sign Out. If you sign into your account on a web browser on a shared computer, always be sure to sign out and close the browser afterwards. When you're done using your account on a shared PS3 system, go to PlayStation Network, highlight Account Management, press the triangle button, and select Sign Out. Then select Sign In, press X, and remove the check marks beside Sign In Automatically and Save Password. You can also require password entry before checkout in the PlayStation Store. This is a good way to protect the funds in your account wallet. On a PS4, go to Settings, Account Management, Account Information, Wallet, and select Purchase Settings. Choose Require Password at Checkout. Select Yes, followed by Confirm to switch the setting on. You can also make this change at playstation.com/account. Sign in and select Payment Management. Scroll down to Payment Settings and turn on Require Password at Checkout. If you enable this setting, always use your account password at checkout, even if you use a device setup password to sign into your account. Check out the two-step verification link below to learn more about device setup passwords. But what should you do if you think your account isn't secure? Changing your account password right away is the best way to make sure it's safe. Check out the password reset link below this video for details. If you're unable to change your password, then use the link below this video to contact PlayStation Support right away. PlayStation.